Quite often I get to thinking how as kids we got by. Like at Christmas time at our house, we couldn't even afford a fire. But we made do with what we had back then when I was young. Dad used to suck a peppermint and we'd all sit around his tongue. We couldn't afford no sparkly tinsel for our Christmas tree, so we'd just wheel old Grandad in and make the old cunt sneeze. Wheel him round the other side, Nana. But things changed pretty bloody quick. I got kids now of me own, and I heard them unwrap their prezzies last night when I got home.
Hey, Santa Claus, you cunt! Where's me fucking boy? I've unwrapped all this other junk and there's nothing that I like. I wrote your fucking letter and I come to see you twice. You want our geriatric fart, you forgot me fucking boy. If I'd have wanted a pair of bloody thongs, I would have bloody asked. And this cowboy suit and ping pong set you can shove right up your ass. You stuffed me bloody order up, it's enough to make you spew. But it's not just me who's snaky, me sister's dirty too.
Hey, Santa Claus, you cunt. Where's me fucking pram? You promised me you'd send me one and you remember who I am. Cause I'm the little girl why you made sit right on your hand. I'll give you fucking ho ho ho, you forgot me fucking pram.
Next time I come to see I'm gonna punch you in the guts. And I'll let your fucking reindeer loose and kick Rudolph in the nuts. You just wait till next year when you get back to that store. And me and me little sister come stomping through the door. And we'll say, yeah, you wait for it. Hey, mums and dads, just smell his breath and check his bloodshot eyes. And don't listen to him, boys and girls, cause he tells fucking lies. He's just a piss tank and a pervert and he's not even very bright. Cause the old fucking wanker forgot me fucking boy. Hey, Santa Claus, you cunt. Where's me fucking boy? I've unwrapped all this other junk and there's nothing that I like. I wrote your fucking letter and I come to see you twice. You want a geriatric fart, you forgot me fucking boy. Fucking dob you in, you old cunt. Tell me old man on you, you're gonna punch your fucking lights out. I saw mummy sucking sand.
Driving into town, fucking truck broke down. Two-day walking boots and shorts, no other option now. Down the track just a little bit, I stopped to have a shit. No leaves or bark to wipe me ass. Fucking hell, sweet Jesus, I got dingleberries, dingleberries dangling from me ass. Tiny bits of shit stuck to the hairs around me anus. Jingling like Christmas bells, driving me insane. Dingleberries, dingleberries, jingling all the way. Check me water flask, gotta try and make it last. Just tiny sips to wet me lips, can't waste it on me ass. Then in come a cloud of flies, in me mouth, me nose and eyes. But when them bastards sniffed me ass, they all fucked off and died. Cause I got dingleberries, dingleberries dangling from me ass. Tiny bits of shit stuck to the hairs around me anus. Jingling like Christmas bells, driving me insane. Dingleberries, dingleberries, jingling all the way.
what was that terrible noise?
Thank you. We'll be right back. Delicious! That's not really like proper music, is it? It's just this old blinky plonk 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 thing.
We'll be right back. DJs, mad respect for the motherfucking DJs. We'll be right back.
only if I had one more. Time to kick the rhythm and keep a ripping down the door. So the real girls get exposed behind the clothes. Doors in a suit stack, make them break the law. Only if I had one more. Time to kick the rhythm and keep a ripping down the door. So the real girls get exposed behind the clothes. Doors in a suit stack, make them break the law. Only if I had one more. Time to kick the rhythm and keep a ripping down the door. So the real girls get exposed behind the clothes. Doors in a suit stack, make them break the law. Only if I had one more. Time to kick the rhythm and keep a ripping down the door. So the real girls get exposed behind the clothes. Doors in a suit stack, make them break the law. Only if I had one more.
We'll be right back. go back to the old school. Go back. Thank you. believe I had one more.
Thank you.
Let the bass be louder. Crank it up.
And I get to thinking, how as kids we got by. Like at Christmas time at our house, we couldn't even afford a fire. But we made do with what we had back then when I was young. Dad used to suck a peppermint and we'd all sit around his tongue. We couldn't afford no sparkly tinsel for our Christmas tree, so we'd just wheel old Grandad in and make the old cunt sneeze.
Wheel him round the other side, Nana.
But things changed pretty bloody quick. I got kids now of me own, and I heard them unwrap their prezzies last night when I got home.
Hey, Santa Claus, you cunt! Where's me fucking boy? I've unwrapped all this other junk and there's nothing that I like. I wrote your fucking letter and I come to see you twice. You want our geriatric fart, you forgot me fucking boy. If I'd have wanted a pair of bloody thongs, I would have bloody asked. And this cowboy suit and ping pong set you can shove right up your ass. You stuffed me bloody order up, it's enough to make you spew. But it's not just me who's snaky, me sister's dirty too.
Hey, Santa Claus, you cunt. Where's me fucking pram? You promised me you'd send me one and you remember who I am. Cos I'm the little girl why you made sit right on your head. I'll give you fucking ho ho ho, you forgot me fucking pram.
Next time I come to see I'm gonna punch in the guts. And I'll let your fucking reindeer loose and kick Rudolph in the nuts. You just wait till next year when you get back to that store. And me and me little sister come stomping through the door. And we'll say, yeah, you wait for it. Hey, mums and dads, just smell his breath and check his bloodshot eyes. And don't listen to him, boys and girls, cause he tells fucking lies. He's just a piss tag and a pervert, and he's not even very bright. Cause the old fucking wanker forgot me fucking boy. Hey, Santa Claus, you cunt, where's me fucking boy? I've unwrapped all this other junk and there's nothing that I like. I wrote your fucking letter and I come to see you twice. You want a geriatric fart, you forgot me fucking boy.
Gotta get ready in me brand new clobber that somebody sent for Christmas.
the kind that they buy when they can't think of nothing and you're last on the Christmas gift list. But they're all coming over on Christmas Day for another family party. In-laws, outlaws, all us kids and cousins, uncles, aunties. And a party ain't a party till the rally's arrived, and it ain't even Christmas till you kissed your nana on the gummy old mouth and you pulled your granddad's finger.
Ho, 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 ho.
Silly little hats and bonbon crackers and boots stacked high on the table. Blokes around the keg and the women in the kitchen, us kids all going mental. And Nana and Pop propped up in the corner, half covered up with a blanket. And us kids lined up for a kiss from Nana and to pull your granddad's finger. Cause the party ain't a party till the rally's have arrived, and it ain't even Christmas till you kissed your Nana on the gummy old mouth and you pulled your granddad's finger.
Ho, 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 ho.
Kiss Nana first, cause that's the worst bit, makes your face all sticky. Slobbers all over the side of your head, and you're covered in dribble and...
What's that terrible noise?
It's Christmas Day, and we know when she's finished. You wipe it all off on the tablecloth, and you pull your granddad's finger. Cause the party ain't a party till the rally's have arrived, and it ain't even Christmas till you kissed your nana on the gummy old mouth, and you pulled your granddad's finger.
Ho, ho, ho!
Pull Pop's finger, Pop's one off, and hear him ho, ho, ho. Then run back round, get back on the line, and have another go. Cop another kiss and more slobber from Nana, just to see who'll be the winner. And who's tugging on his finger when he shits himself, when you pull your granddad's finger.